Olá Senhores e Senhoras, and welcome to Need for Speed Heat here on my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to cheat that amount of money that I have. I show you a chilled way that I found to level up. I think it's easy. Show you how you can cheat to buy everything you want, even if you're not the right level. Okay, let's go! Okay, here we are. I am at night, obviously. First, I'll show you the way I found that I like to level up. I'm here, quite directly here next to the garage in this circle arena. But I have heat one already, so let's freaking go. Like to just go here, speed, heat level 2, and you can do even jumps here, you can do whatever you like. You don't even need to, if you have a good car for drag racing, you don't even need to do a round like I did right now. Okay, 2 stars. You can just turn around here. Yeah, probably be careful with your car health, but you have enough nitro. You can just stop here, turn around, and go again. You see, police is outside, is not here yet. They can come in here, but they struggle a bit, so just see here. Just have the one of the first cars you can get on the beginning of the game, because I'm through the game. I bought the game for PS4 already. Oh, I missed it. I'm done with the game on PS4. And on Black Friday, I just, because I'm switching to playing more on PC, because it's, don't know, it's just more fun. And obviously I don't want to go through everything again. So I cheated some money and I thought you guys would like to see. So I thought, let me show you how to get everything here, heat 2. Okay guys, I will be back when I get higher heat level. Okay, here we are. Heat level 4, just from going through this speed test here over and over again. You see, there's a cop car in here already. I used my car healings already, because I crashed a few times against the wall here because I didn't stop in time. You see, they struggle to follow me. You should have a car that goes quick over 200, so they lose you. You can see I'm getting quick to heat level 5. Just keep going. Let's get to heat 5 together and see how we manage to go with heat level 5. Just be careful, don't crash too much. But in case we crash a lot, oh. There is a gas station right here, so just drive out gas station and back in case of emergency. But see Heat 4 and there was just one cop car yet. And they could not really keep up with me. So I think that's a really easy way to level up. You can see from level 19 up to Heat level 5, here we go. Up to next level 25 already with 7,000 R points. 3,000. Let's see how long it takes them to come in here to get us. That's what you can do to get fun, easy your level 5 up, and then go for the heat races here. Heat 3. Do we have heat 5 already on this stage of the game? No, because I didn't proceed quite far. Oh, is it? Or can I not see it? Well, there is heat 3. So, heat 3, definitely possible to do already. But heat 5 doesn't look is unlocked yet. So, but if you are in the game and you can do the heat 5 races, just come here. Go up to heat 5 and then go to your race. I think it's the... For me, it's the easiest way. Just... level 30 points to level 26. Police is outside of the ring. Let's see if I can make a 3-star. Need some more speed for that. Come on, no. Well, okay. Let's do the jump then. See, you can do here a jump as well for RP. I want a 3-star, come on. Oh! Okay, I screwed up this one. Okay, don't do that. Hello. I just need a bit more speed to get to 3-star. Should be alright like that. Let's go. And there we go. Bam. So a lot of experience here for a 3-star. So the best way to is just get a drag car and let's go. And bam, 3-star. Oh, there's a cop in here. Nice. Cool. Let's just go in circles and make another level up. I just made it in time. Good. So I can show you how to lose the police then. Okay. Let me show you. You see that ramp here? That's our way out of the police. Oh, there's a chop chop. Okay, they are wild right now. Okay. Let's see if I can manage to run away here. At least I did it when I managed to do it when I was testing it. Before I want to show it, so. Escaping, 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 escaping. Escaped. Okay. I'm here. Let's heal the car. Because we crashed here, so. You see the police on the map. Car is healed in case. And then just go away, just like this. Night ended. Expect more opportunities. Oh, we even got some money. RP. So 39 RP, but heat 5. That's alright. We could keep going, but hey, I think for the beginning that's a easy way to do. So we made from level 19 to level 26 now. I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places. Unlocked some new cards, some new parts. And you see the car, I have the car already here. Okay, if you didn't guess it, of course we're using cheat engine. And now how to unlock everything you want to buy. We are level 26, first scan. Good. So what we're gonna do now is to level up. Yeah, we need to level up. That's why I showed you the way I'm doing. Let's try it with this car. See if we can do it. Wait. There's two of them. Okay, let's go. Let's try it. The car is not upgraded at all. We just need to make one level. We didn't even manage to make one. Okay, so you need a bit. So your car should at least be a bit tuned. It makes your life easier. Come on, at least one. Yay! Wow, 226. What am I talking? Well, I will be back. I'm back when I made the level up. Okay, here we are. Back. I made one level here. We found 187. Normally, it probably will crash. It can. It don't have to be. But let's just see. So let's mark all. It can crash, that's the problem. So we go for 50. Go back. Okay, we are level 50 now. And it didn't crash, let's see. And there we are, we can buy upgrade. That these tires normally are for level 32, I guess. So So everything is unlocked now. Okay, it didn't crash, so it worked. So we can go where's the car dealer? Car dealer, there. Fast travel, yes. Okay. Enter the car dealer. But one thing is, the level will reset for sure. The level will reset for sure again. Here, we can buy these cars. So let's see, what could we buy? What do I fancy to buy? This one looks not... Oh! 400 and plus, high speed. Well, I guess I go with this one. Use your new car. Oh, send to garage. Alright, we back. Come in. Relax. Performance. Well, now I can't buy that because we're back to level, but I showed the car we bought is here. This car I can't have. This car is the level 50 car I bought. Where's the car we bought? Here it is. So the car is still there. So, and obviously the upgrade is still there. Okay guys, here we go. Money. What you need to do is here. Scan for your money. You have the amount. Mark all, get all, mark all. Change the value to whatever you like. Let's make 100 million now. 100,000, 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. Bam. So I never have to cheat again. So, and all you have to do now is quit. You see, 100 million, quit to lobby, and it will save your money. Okay, there are our 100 million. Play solo. Okay, 100 million, and if we did everything right, the money shouldn't change. Let's buy something. Bam! Here we go. That's it, guys. That's it. So, that's the end of the video. We are rich. We can buy whatever we want. Well, if we do the cheat again. We have all car. We bought all cars we needed. So, you know how to level up quick. You have money. You can buy. You can upgrade your car as much as you want. You can buy the car you want. Can do whatever you want. So with that, thanks for watching. See you hopefully in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like to see more cheating videos and bugs, glitches, all kind of stuff. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye bye.